Hey there, so what I have here is the Spiced Clay DHF. This is a 2 to 3 ounce chrome tanned leather. Now, as you can see, there is tons of pull up and character within this leather. Lots of color variation, lots of distressing. These hides are almost intentionally mistanned in areas and have this extra character on purpose to make them look very rugged. You have a regular temper, so it's a medium amount of stiffness or rigidity. And on the flesh side, you have a more bronze color tone, and it is very well finished. There's no extra material, fuzz, or fiber. Really unique leather. Quite waxy to the touch on the top side as well. So if you have any questions, reach out anytime. Hope this is helpful, and I'll see you all in the next review.